Hey, it's Sophia. In this video, you can find out how to delete your Safari search history, cookies, and cache from a Mac. Watch it, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get new tips. How to clear all of your Safari history. Launch Safari. Click History in the menu at the top of the screen. A drop-down menu will open. At the bottom of the menu, click Clear History. In the pop-up window, select the period of time for which you want to clear your Safari history. Click Clear History. How to delete specific pages from your Safari history. If you only need to delete one link from your Safari history, do the following. Launch Safari. Open the History menu at the top of the screen. Select Show All History from the drop-down menu. Right-click on the desired page from the list that appears. Click Delete in the drop-down menu. Type the website's name into the search bar in the top of the pop-up window to search for it. How to clear the cookies and cache in Safari. Cookies and cache files are essential for the optimal functioning of most websites. Unfortunately, they can also contain a lot of personal information. To delete them, open Safari. Open the Safari menu at the top of the screen. Click Preferences. Go to the Privacy tab. Click on the Manage Website Data button. You'll see a list of all the websites Safari is storing your cookies, cache, and other types of data for. You can delete them by the Remove All button, or select specific websites and click on the Remove button instead. How to clear the cache automatically with MacKeeper. Safe Cleanup feature in MacKeeper helps you remove all types of cache data in just a few clicks, along with other junk files. To do it, download and open MacKeeper. Then go to Safe Cleanup. Click Start Scan and wait until all results appear. To clean all junk files at once, click the blue Clean Junk Files button. That's it! If you'd like a little extra help, contact our support team. We'd love to help. I'm Sophia from MacKeeper. And thanks for watching.